outside. So we're now going to undertake arm circles. Again, these are a central drill as we're going to be mobilizing the shoulder joint and stretching out all the muscles surrounding them. They're very, very easy to undertake. All we're going to be doing is starting with our hands at the top, and six times we're going to be rolling our shoulders forwards and six times backwards. Then if possible, we're going to be taking one forwards and one backwards at the same time. Ready? Fully open out your chest, look straight ahead, and get as wide arc as you can. One more, and at the top, now go backwards. And hold it there. If possible, take one forwards and one backwards. Those were arm circles. They're for mobilizing the shoulder joint. Very important for aerial challenges, especially if you're a goalkeeper and you're going to be landing hard on the floor. And for jumping to create extra leverage.